So we're continuing our coverage of this new content here. Yeah, he's made a mess of things. Yeah. Well, let's go wish these, would-be adventurers off. And again, due to constraints of things going on Thursday, messing with my sleep schedule and such, there is no second stream tonight or tomorrow. I still think where they're going is they're probably going to make that the Warrior of Darkness now be a bad guy in this world. Shortcuts. So how's everyone's day going? Mine's been well so far. As always, I'm looking forward to coming home and returning to the stream. Excuse me. Well, still should rest. Still looking to what to do for tomorrow's multiplayer stream. Thinking of either doing more Temtem, or there's a new mode that got released in Overwatch. That bed looks uncomfortable as hell. Welcome and hello. How are you? Ah, good to see you return. We missed you for most of the stream last night, so you missed a bit. I get it. A stream was in and out all last night. Hoping we won't have that problem tonight. So, the cardinal virtues were this world's the first, what's called the first, warriors of light, who after the flood, which was where an imbalance occurred and light aether just decimated the planet, most of them all fell and become basically spreaders of the flood. My guess is with this is if you've done all the Cardinal Virtue quests, all of them, all the people involved with that show up. So I've only done one, it's only him, is my guess. I'll have to go through some time and do those other quests. Hey, Winter, how are you? I figured you would have been at work. Ah, okay. Well, thanks for stopping in. I think this is basically the probably one of the final cutscenes for 5.2. And then we'll go into basically waiting on queues for the new raids. That's not a good sound.
Foiled again.
Yeah.
If I cannot imbue the infernal thing with my power via magical means, we may need to devise a way to infuse the vessel with my blood after all.
Art thou unwell?
Perhaps a brief respite. It wouldn't do to overtax yourself.
I'm fine. And given to stubbornness, I'm afraid. Especially when I have a stake in the outcome.
Oh, yeah. Haven't seen the story for the new patch yet there, Winter? Ah. I streamed a good bit of it over the last two nights. I'm thinking this is towards the end of it. Also streamed the Ruby weapon fight yesterday. Along with the new dungeon. So what area did he just fuck up?
The dream again.
Now it's where he's going to fuck up.
Recurring dream. They do so fascinate me. Might I trouble you for the details? I have always dreamed of it. Fire falling from the heavens, and the city, nay, the whole world ablaze.
Well, that's because it kind of is, actually.
Could Emmett Selk have found a way? Precious few possess memories of the final days.
If you don't mind, I can give you some spoilers from the story to kind of clue you in what's going on.
Why, yes.
So, Ardvert's now an Ascian. Elidibus, the emissary.
I will gladly tell you the tale.
And he's encouraging everyone in the First to become Warriors of Light.
The tale of the world's end.
Okay, so that's the end of chapter 5.2. So now we gotta go find what starts the new raids. Which I'm going to guess is probably somewhere in Almorang. Because I do. I put it all together so I know where everything is that I need. Oh, I'm flying away from the quest I probably need. Highly classified and very, very secret thing. Like, that doesn't raise suspicions. You'd probably get away with saying Eden and no one would understand. I don't remember exactly what girl we brought back, but that'll be interesting to see. But yeah, I've got just a clicky that I can go click on to change to every class I've in the game. So, with what they're saying there, that makes me think that this story either takes place before the events of 5.2, or after probably 5.3 story. Because Thancred's supposedly busy doing other things at the moment. I like her. Thancred carrying luggage. This is hard to picture. No. I'd love to have that outfit for Kier. Yeah, by no means are those heels safe or going to be comfortable. When I go back to Lancaster this week, I'll have to get more rum. Well, yeah, usually trust does work both ways. No, usually someone needs to start trusting the other in order to get things moving. Maybe I just have one of those faces. Because probably to some extent it probably has. Oh, fairies are involved. This will be interesting. Yeah, I can see that. I'd say Cockney or maybe Irish. I mean, she's reincarnation of Minophilia. What do you expect? I mean, they've got to put some fan service in the game here and there. It's Japan. I'd be surprised if they didn't. That would be a very interesting turn of events. But I don't see that as likely. Yes, he did. Well, I mean, being immortal and trying to make yourself part of normal society is hard. I don't think so. I mean, honestly, I'd say, what was her name? Yuguri from Stormblood looked a lot weirder. The boss lady who was running the Garlean forces, in what was that area called? In Hingen. In the Hingen region. The one who kind of lost her memory and then just kind of sided with us and then got betrayed by her own brother. It was still sad what happened to her there at the end. Please, let's not call the fairies. I hate when we call our own fairy in this game. Her voice grates on me. I mean, she's great at insulting us. And going, how dare you ignore me? But North, I still have another character that I need to do, like all of Stormblood, so there'll probably be future streams where I actually go through and do all that stuff. So you can probably get to actually catch up somewhat to the story, since I know you probably won't ever get a PC or get a new PS4. No, you can't shoot Gaia. She's my new waifu. I can accept that. They have those, North. They really do. They cost a little bit of extra money, but yeah. I think right now you can jump up to level 70, which would get you right to the start of all the Shadowbringers content. Okay, that's a little frightening. Remind me not to piss her off. But, yeah, currently North only has an Xbox One, so convincing him to get a PC or anything is going to be annoying. Oh yeah, that reminds me, I need to go on Epic and grab their new free games of the week. Same here. It's probably some part of Eden. Only if Eden as a whole is Void Sent would I think that. You don't think so? I'd say that's possible, but I would say that's not the likely story. Well, thanks for stopping in, Winter. Hopefully you can join us again some other time. I'll be in Discord. I miss Ranjit. That guy was a villain, an annoying one, and I really wish I knew more about what his, the origin of his powers were. Oh, headset's dying. He's charged. Part of the reason why I like this headset. Just plug it in and keep using it. Yeah, we get that means a lot to you. I can side with her on this. Let's get going. No sense lollygagging all day. Part for the empty, yes. So we've returned some of the aether here, allowing for some of the elements to return. Yep. Let's get going. Probably a bit of both. The inner monologue can move along. Yulmar was just a trap. It was a horrible shithole. Learn some manners. You're not my boss. Well, then you go fight this shit. I'll go fight this shit on my own time. If you think I'm wasting your time, you go fight it. See how well you do. Oh God, Ramu. Yep. He's half man, half beard, and another beard. You've got in. If anyone has any questions, just go ahead and ask, and I'll answer them the best I can. That was a quick wait. I expected that to take longer.
This is Remu.
Well, they definitely didn't give her a Cockney accent there. And where's the beard? There is no beard there. That is not a beard for Ramu. See everyone going this way, so I'll go this way. Ooh, I just one-shot me. So that means I was probably supposed to have picked up an orb. Is my guess. Now we dance for a moment. Dance for another moment. Ow. Okay. That hurt. I wasn't sure how those operated. Now I do. God damn it. That's 3 deaths so far. Lost a tank, and one of the other DPS is dead. They raised one of the tanks. Can't catch Rick! Oh my god! There's only so much and I didn't realize I'd been alive right then, otherwise I would have moved. So what, that was 5 or 6? Or 5, I think. See if I can manage to be helpful for the last 6% of this fight. I made it to 0.3% before dying again. Okay. That's one of the four instances down. That'll probably be the most valuable of them. Well, the giant crystal thing changed colors. Your inner monologue is not required. How's my gear doing at the moment? Now I'm so good. So I'm going with Ifrit or what's her name? It's an elegant conspiracy, which makes me think of the one guy off of Ancient Aliens going, "It's aliens!" You're crazy. That was his response. I want to kick Thancred's ass and Jorngar's for this crazy idea. Fight them separately. It may take longer, but She's a bitch. Get over it. Thinker's more interesting. Erngar's gonna put you to sleep. Well, she was just trying to find out the best places to go shopping. It's Thancred, fair, unfair, it didn't much matter. I'll ship the two of them. I'm not sure squidgy is a word. Yeah, she's a bitch. So just try and be nice and... Murphy? Is that what they're going to name it? Anyone else got any thoughts on what they're going to name this monstrosity of wind and fire? Turn in this quest over. Dun 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 dun. little dramatic. Again. The device disappeared. So, this expansion's 24-man raid is actually a Nier Automata crossover. Which I think this quest is kind of part of that. It may have been left over from patch 5.1 that I just never completed. I love the new look for Ifrit. Gruta looks very similar to what she normally does. I avoided that, but I'm glad I did. I'm sure that would have killed me, probably. Get into the circle initially, get out of it immediately after. Got it. See how the line. Switch off. Okay. So we'll probably get him down to like 30% and then it's both of them at the same time is my guess is how this fight's gonna go. Get out, get out, get out, 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 out. Neat fight so far. Well, that's frightening. Broktopska? Topska? Yeah. So many AoEs back to back. And they're all hard to see on this level. I died. I was wondering if I was going to die in this one. Finally did. This will be interesting to see if they can pull it off. I mean, it's possible. The likelihood of it, though, is not great. Well, that was full wipe number one. I think I saw how that mechanic works. Okay. I think I saw. I've done very well not dying the first time. I was very proud of myself. I didn't see what was going on there that time around. I'm supposed to do with those. I'm probably supposed to drop on someone, but there wasn't anyone else to drop them on. There we go, did it that time. Well, I didn't get what I really wanted, but I'll take what I got. Shiva's next. Interesting. Yeah, but Ryan likes you, so you got something. Well, that was interesting to see. Okay. Damn it, that was mine! You motherfucker! Oh, we're not getting in each other's way. Ah, there we go, got it.
So many of them. But nothing we can't handle.
So far, not an altogether tricky fight. But I'm sure we've only seen part of what's going on here. Ah, so you want the opposite effect. Get out of that mess. Well, there we go. I think I only died once in that one. So we've got one more instance to do here. Saturn was right about the void scent. Falling into darkness. Never agreed to anything of the sort. Perfect example of an extrovert and introvert. This is a bad idea. This is a bad idea. This is a really bad idea. Then we're all fucked. I hold back as much as possible. What else can I do?
down the power of Shiva.
From being cute to being hot.
No.
Scary crazy.
Fools, you would stoke the fires of conflict. The light shall usher in peace. Resplendent ice, grant me strength. Shatter. Your blood shall freeze.
Ow, I nearly died in that. This fight sucks.
The light shall usher in peace. Such impudence!
I need to try to not get hit for a minute.
Tranquility must be restored to the land.
I just couldn't tell what was going on. I didn't even know I was standing in anything. The camera angles on that are so... are not good.
Light consume you.
God damn it. God damn it.
Resplendent ice, grant me strength. Shatter.
God damn it. Like, the arena is so large and the AoEs cover so much ground. It's just like, by the time you identify where you need to go, you're already dead or hit. God damn it!
Darkness, be gone!
I'll wait till after this AoE.
Resplendent ice, grant me strength. Shatter.
Oh, it was just that much over. Oh my God. It was just that much over. I was like, oh, son of a bitch.
The light shall usher in peace.
Yeah, see, it's just insane.
Fools, you would stoke the fires of conflict. The light shall usher in peace. Resplendent ice, grant me strength. Shatter. Your blood shall freeze. Shatter!
Just like, where the fuck?
The light shall usher in peace.
The just sheer amount of room-wide AoEs, it's like, I don't know where I need to be. It's just like, I have zero clue as to what's going on here.
Tranquility must be restored to the land.
Okay. I at least did better on that, I think.
Light consume you.
Damn it.
Such impudence.
He's only got hit once.
Resplendent ice, grant me strength. Shatter.
I've ordered to that time.
The light shall usher in peace. Such impudence.
God damn it. This fight just sucks.
Dark. Resplendent ice, grant me strength. Shatter. The light shall usher in peace.
enough of this. Power of darkness, answer my calls! I want to see what tomorrow will bring.
Trying. Did we do it? Reminds me of the Final Fantasy 13. No, not at all. Nope. That's totally not what's going on here. punch you. Yeah, jellied Wrigglers doesn't sound good to me. The coffee biscuits don't sound bad. Well, over halfway on. But the rest of the way, that will be off stream. Unless when I come home from work, there's like a map party. Probably won't see any more Final Fantasy XIV for a while. I don't know. Depends on how I feel. This will probably be the savage version. longer than I actually intended the stream to be, but I had a goal in mind, and we achieved that goal. I will not regret that decision. So yeah, I think this story kind of had some spoilers for 5.3. Okay, there we go. Well, I thank you all for joining for this stream. I hope you have